Hello and welcome to my channel. I'm making this video today because I noticed that not too many people do anything on the trial on YouTube. I'm going to try and do this every Thursday and have it on YouTube for Friday. And we'll see how it goes. I know a lot of people find the trial pretty challenging. It's one of my favorite parts of the game, though, to be honest. And I don't know. Hope you enjoy this video. Probably try and put a bit of commentary in it from here and there. And see how it goes. It was some good racing. Hello there. Hi again. You know, I really don't like it when you touch me that way. whole shot, just put my elbows up, plow my way through all these AI and see how it goes. So race to that first corner. You're pretty pile on when you get there if you're not fast enough, far enough ahead. I still overcooked it. Complete cheap shot by the AI. Both of them give me a whap. This little touch on the wall probably cost me first place, lost all my momentum. just barely missed that wall. I'll tell you that there is taking me more times than I care to admit, that's for sure. Tell you all the way through here, man, you're just barely keeping on traction. Just boogieing right at the point of slip. Well, if you made it this far, I thank you, and I'm going to let you in on a little secret. This week's trial is all about slicks and downforce. That's right. Use the racing slicks as big as you can get them. Well, not quite as big as you can get them, but widen them up in the front for sure and full on the back. And get all the aero you can. I'm going to show you the rest of the build here. You can see it's cycling through it right now. But yeah, racing slicks and aerodynamics. Well, I hope you found that helpful. I'll give you some more instructions on it if you guys think that's what you need. Pretty much just copy the settings. It gives you a good starting point, and feel free to tweak it play with it. A little less arrow might make it go quicker. Gearing, you might be able to get that just a little bit better. I don't know, but that's why I think it's better to kind of get the settings and then you can work with it and see what works for you. And I'll say that a lot of the other cars were pretty good, but this one just seems to be about the best. Anyways, hope you find it useful. Please like and subscribe, and we'll see you next time.